My poem, Universal Super Power, dedicated to a united world, living in peace, void of fear and sufferings from dominance and supremacy. As the divided parts of the earth became countries with border, competition grew among each other, resulting in domination as superpower. Using resources and assets of lesser power, leading to military race with defensive posture, stockpiling weapons of mass destructions, requiring war to replenish new high-tech weapons, destroying neighborly trust of peaceful resolutions. But the problem can be an opportunity for final solution, enabling disarmament beyond doubts and fear of verification, making United Nations as the final authority of mutual arbitration, where each country rules the world in periodic fashion, making it a sport for superpower ambition, with only goodwill and goodness toward all citizens in notion, reviving healthy competition of cooperative compassion. Countries stay the same for government and infrastructure, but the need to protect border disappear. Defense spending shrinks, reducing taxes, homeless and hunger. Trust among neighbors restore friendly atmosphere. Conflicts get resolved in boardrooms or amusement parks. UN peacekeeping forces become the only international guards. Qualifications for leaders are very straightforward. Don't have to be lawyers, professors, doctors, or engineers. Profound knowledge of world history and culture, proven record of preemptive will to serve, competitive mind toward goodwill of care, proud soul for making world better as the universal superpower. Poems by Kalki. Conflicts among humans on earth are natural, meant to be resolved humanly. Military interventions only make conflicts cancerous. God bless all citizens. God bless our world.